Okay, now I've heard everything. A friend who attends another church told me that a few Sundays ago, just as parishioners were filing up to the communion rail, a cell phone started ringing. Now that was pretty bad, but get this, the woman whose cell phone rang was up next for communion. And do you know what she did? Yep, you guessed it. She stepped aside and took the call. Now, I'm not in the habit of second-guessing the Almighty, but I just can't imagine that God is too excited about being put on hold. Remember Job? Pestilence, famine, and God wasn't even angry with him. I wouldn't be surprised if that woman woke up the next morning looking like 12 miles of rough road with 10 pounds of ugly cellulite and one bad perm. Now, I know that some of us have better relationships with our cell phones than we do with our spouses, but ringing cell phones in church is just a little too much. Is it so difficult for us to believe that the world can revolve without us for 1 hour? And isn't that one of the reasons we go to church in the first place? There's absolutely nothing about a cell phone that can help you achieve quiet contemplation and an attitude for worship. So I say, leave them in the car and don't look back. Remember what happened to Lot's wife? And that's the view from this pew.